The scheme to supply the Netherese army across Tumble Rock Pass.
Thank you.
It is strangely quiet in the Central Army camp. It looks like you'll have to announce your presence. The Knoll's gate is shut and barred. The sound of the gong echoes against the mountainside. An ear to the Netherese strategist hangs atop the fortifications. Set against the cliff face. Drayton gloats.
You have summoned your own demands. Orcs! Give them what they want! What they deserve!
Overhead, a great dragon stirs from his breast and gazes down with cold malevolence at the sea.
Thank you.
Shut the portals of night!
Sputters, traitor.
Your impudence makes my blood boil. Promise you your death will be slow and agonizing. I will see to it myself. Ends our hunt.
This lever is locked in place with a sturdy chain. A skilled hand could probably remove it. Heavy ice rimes this frost-laden cul-de-sac. You have recovered enough of Rungnir's battle trappings to satisfy him, although he might be pleased if you found more. Good, Rungnir says. Now I may arm for battle. Come this way. The wizard Tharno will be in the great chamber, I think, says the frost giant. Let us meet there, enemy of my enemy. The wizard Tharno stands in the middle of the great cavern ahead. Though he's seen you, his eye...
You again. And you, Rungnir, as well, I see.
There you are, liar, cries the frost giant, storming into the room.
What are you really doing in my glacier? What are your true plans?
That is not for you to know, you vainglorious giant. You have outlived your welcome. I'm just getting started. Don't look so proud. Seems I'm outnumbered. The giant roars.
You will pay for your insolence in blood!
If I had one platinum for every time I heard that. Fools! You have solved.
Laughs run here. Well fought. Now leave my glacier before I add your corpses to the pile. Still here, rumbles Runyear. Fine. Then this glacier shall be your grave. Rungnir grunts as he falls. To die in battle. No shame in that.
So ends our hunt.
Netherese ore floats beside a barrier, almost as if the two were linked. Sophisticated than the one by the door. Success. Success. All the barriers in one wing are down. Hidden behind a banner, the back of the cell is a gold Netherese ore. Curiously, there is a small silver keyhole in its side. Chamber's barrier. Spell to awaken it has already begun. Go on, I'll guard your back. The head wizard Celadad speaks without breaking her part in the spell.
Oh, dear. Deal with this nuisance.
Late to stop the spell, I'm afraid. But look up. One of the marvels of antiquity, alive before our eyes. Now, we must not lose hope. We live yet. And as my uncle always says, a hunt silver never quits the chase. beyond.
If you hadn't wrecked my comrade's spell and lodged the Mythalar here. Despite the nuisance, my invasion still flies. And now, you would become its first victims.
So small, so feeble.
we are. Why should I waste perfectly good troops when I can crush you with the ice you stand on?
Shall fall upon you!
Flying glacier plummets out of the sky.
Well, that was a narrow escape. What's that? Over there, look!
So ends our hunt. Begins anew.
Down to the foundations of Morgrave University's tower to deal with the Codex of the Infinite Planes. Plan to use the Inkwell of Orion to erase the artifact's evil intelligence.
apply the magical ink to the codex.
Massive tome suddenly begins to shudder and shake. Then the book settles into an eerie silence. But before you can congratulate yourself on your success, a chilling laugh fills the room. Vecna has arrived. The Codex. There was always something called me in this world. And now it is within my grasp. Thank you, hero, for leading me to it. Its power is exactly what I require for my plans. You've even robbed the Codex of its troublesome sentience, so it can no longer resist or offend me. In return for this service, I offer some advice. Flee this tower immediately. My underlings are conducting a ritual that will bring it crumbling to the ground within minutes. Think of Morgrave's destruction as a message to this arrogant city. Vecna has arrived.
The Codex vanishes. The ethereal form of Vecna remains, curious to see how you react. The answer is obvious. Countless people in the University Tower will die if you don't act now. You must stop the ritual. Voice magically whispers in your ear.
There are students unaccounted for in the evacuation. If you find them, please save them. Faint whimpering coming from the front of the lecture hall.
Lord of War hides within this little chest.
This Triforce may be useful.
Thank you. coils out of the fork. It's the nightmare of charging.
Chest. Now we may see the glint of gold.
Twisted, croaking laugh fills the lower quad.
Body of the Death Slog begins to putrefy quickly.
What kind of horn hides within this chest?
Thank you.
Baylor addresses the Archmage conducting the ritual.
Complete the ritual! Have your underlings deal with me, you fool! I must see you!
Unable to defeat the dragon, Baylor teleports away. The dragon looks rather pleased with itself. You suddenly realize it's wearing a familiar green hat. Congratulates you on saving Morgrave and invites you to help him defeat Vecna.
Salazar Hunt.